हेलो 11th क्लास स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज योर सब्जेक्ट रीजनिंग। द टॉपिक इज सिलोगिज्म। नाउ दीज आर द डायरेक्शंस टू सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 to 5। दैट इज, इन ईच क्वेश्चन अ सेट ऑफ 6 स्टेटमेंट्स इज गिवन फॉलोड बाय 5 आंसर चॉइसेस। ईच ऑफ द आंसर चॉइसेस हैज अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ 3 स्टेटमेंट्स फ्रॉम द गिवन सेट ऑफ 6 स्टेटमेंट्स। यू आर रिक्वायर्ड टू आइडेंटिफाई द आंसर चॉइस in which the third statement is logically follows the first two in the same order. I hope the instructions are clear. Now question number 1 has total 6 statements. So in this, based of this statement, the correct answer is C part, this one. So in this, the B part, this B statement that follow the other two statements. Now question number 2. So in this question number 2, the correct answer is B part. The E statement follows A and B. Now question number 3. In question number 3, the correct answer is D part. This A, C, F. This is A, C and then F. Now next, question number 4. So question number 4, these are the statements. So correct answer is B part, this one, A, C, E. Now question number 5. So in this question number 5, the correct answer is C part, this one. Okay, I hope the answers are clear to you. So you have to check that how many questions are wrong and how many questions are correct. Okay, so thank you and have a nice day.